Alrighty guys, it is the second afternoon here in Florida. We have a pretty exciting afternoon planned. Right now we're just loading the truck, getting the coolers and everything ready. We're actually going on a hog hunt. Got it all lined up. We're supposed to meet the guy at about 7 p.m. this afternoon. So yeah, we're getting, you know, drinks and ice and everything else right now, grabbing the gun. And yeah, I got burnt today, so I'm just gonna go in this long sleeve, hope for the best. Didn't bring any camo down here, so we're gonna see if we can make it happen tonight. Got the GoPros, so I can strap one to my head or chest or whatever, and hopefully get some cool video. We'll definitely try keeping you guys along, and we'll see what happens. Hopefully we can kill a pig.
Hi, this is Harry, and we're here at the gate on Adams Road.
Look at that. We're just getting here, guys. It's looking to be good.
B&B Outfitters, that's it.
Yes, all right, Weston, nice to meet you.
Yes, sir. Where are y'all from?
Weston, nice to meet you.
Yes, sir.
I'm?
Wisconsin.
Yep.
No, a long way from home.
Yes.
These them love bugs?
Yep.
Yeah, I was wondering.
They're crazy.
Yeah, they're all over the place. Yeah.
How do you like this guy?
I like it a lot.
Yeah. Very much, or just a couple times?
I've gone out quite a bit with my uncle. They got, yeah, the plots, walkers, blue ticks, I mean everything, even like coyotes and stuff back home. We run a lot of that stuff.
I got you. Do y'all like cast them out like hog dogs? Do y'all just put them on the track?
Or shoot him? Or?
I don't even care. I don't care as long as we can get, you know.
If we see one out, I obviously recommend shooting him. But if we catch one with a dog, I highly recommend the spear. Like, it's a lot of fun. It's up close and personal.
Shit,
I can see the expression on your face.
Yeah,
he's already excited.
Yeah. Shit, I'll do whatever, yeah. That'd be cool.
I'd like to see it for sure.
Yeah.
What's your YouTube channel?
JWD Outdoors. It stands for Jeremiah, Weston, Damien. Me and my two best friends. That's all we do is hunting and fishing videos.
Yes, sir.
It's just fun making them, editing them, you know.
You got another one of them GoPros?
Yeah, I do.
On the south end of the state.
Strap it to the end of that spear.
We're on the north.
Yeah, that'd be sweet. I got a sportsman's mount too, so I could do it.
Yeah.
And then, do I got to do this too, the witness? Or whatever?
No, sir, I'll witness.
Alrighty.
Like basically all this says, if you come right die, drown, brain, get caught.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, they got hit hard.
Now how cool is it up there in Wisconsin right now?
It was 51 this morning.
Whenever you get half a chance, if I can get you, print your name on the top. Mullet on orange wood, citrus wood.
Well, I suppose we'd some wedding veil or something. Get after that.
Alrighty guys, we're out here right now. We're posting up right now, the side by side. He turned the dogs loose and they're starting to bark a little bit. Think we might try out the spear if we can get in close enough. And I'm gonna try mounting this GoPro on the end of the spear and see if we can't seal the deal that way. It'll be a pretty sweet video though. Wonder however you think that would look the best.
Yes, sir. You got a good one? Good deal. We could hear the dogs a little bit. You up there, you made it to that other feeder yet or not quite? Alrighty, well, we headed your way. All right. You see, he's got a mice?
Crunch time.
Hold on here. Oh, look at this. Yeah, there we go. Do you think that's good enough? I mean, the angle, I can't. I could always turn it. We could always turn it around and use it like that, but you could see the top of the spear. I wonder if we shouldn't.
You can't zoom it out at all, can you?
No. Should we flip it and try putting it in this one instead? Because this one rotates, if you see what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
Actually,
you can.
Hold on, let's just do this. It'd be some badass video, though. Be like a Tim Wells video. That's probably still previous blood on that spear then, huh?
Yeah.
Like that. That's like pretty centering.
Good. Yeah, that'll be good because you'll get your head view.
Oh, yeah.
That ought to be good.
That'll be sweet. Suppose you want to film with this?
Yep.
Alrighty. Just gotta obviously just follow everything on the screen.
You're gonna want to put it right in there and
all right,
all the way.
Ready? Hitting pretty good right there.
There we go. You got it in there that time.
That's all she does right there, buddy. What do you think about that?
Yeah. Oh,
water. It don't take.
Dude, I can't believe that after that, them dogs left. I mean, it was not long, and you said, you got a call. Like, you got the call, and I was like, I think he already found something.
As soon as I walked off in that head, I heard him start yipping. I went trotting to him, and then they started getting real riled up.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
It's a pretty hog, too.
He is. He's pot spotted and all.
Really nice hog.
We got some little teeth to it.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome. Congratulations on a good haul, man.
Thank you. Yeah, definitely. We're definitely going to need a lot of pictures. Grandma and my dad are already wondering.
Go ahead and break off some of these rams. Good boy, Richard.
It sounds like he put him a pretty good fight up.
Yeah, he did. They went to hollering to him for a little bit. I got up there, he was shucking them left and right.
A swamp buggy,
mm-hmm.
With dogs.
Yeah.
And kind of that same thing. Just as I was just about ready to shoot, I looked and 20 yards behind and here came the dogs. Down and the hog jumped into a little pond.
Mm-hmm.
And the dogs went right up after it and grabbed it by the ear. You know, and eventually.
That's
right.
That's awesome. That's right. That's a good one. He's purdy, man. He's colored up. Usually catch a lot of black hogs. And
really?
Yeah. That's mainly what the color
is. Actually, they were probably, I'd say, from here to that palm tree.
Okay.
I had my 270 with a scope.
Mm-hmm.
They all started running. I didn't take a shot at them.
What's he think? 80 pounds? I bet he's a little better than that. I bet he's probably 115, 120.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah, he's solid. I mean, yeah, he's in very good shape.
No, thank you guys again. That was awesome. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, guys, we just killed the hog. We're down here, and where are we in Florida again?
Arcadia,
Florida at B&B Outfitters. A lot of nice land down here, a lot of places to roam. Obviously there's hogs. We just killed this nice boar. And if you guys ever want a guided trip or whatever, come down, check these guys out. They're in Arcadia, like I said, Arcadia, Florida. And that was fun, killing one with a spear. I can't thank these guys enough. That was awesome.
Yeah.
let's get some video. I'll tell all my buddies about it as well. So.
Yes, sir. What's y'all's thoughts on Hunter? This is his first trip with us.
Yeah.
We're looking for some help, and this is the first trip.
This is your first trip?
Yes.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Trip for the business, yes, sir.
Holy shit. No, I honestly thought you'd been doing it for freaking years.
Yeah, sir. I just, like you said, I do it a lot on my own. Me and my
right.
own do a lot, but this is the first time for the business.
No, that was awesome. It worked really. Yeah, it was smooth.
Yes, sir. Well, we do appreciate your business. Hope to have y'all back.
Oh, yeah, definitely. That'd be awesome. Yeah, thanks again. Appreciate it.
Have a good one.
You too.
Yes, sir. Have a good hunt tonight.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good luck on them gators.
Hopefully we're going to get smacked down on one.
Hey, Hunter.
Yes, sir.
You can just leave that there. I'll take care of it when I get back.
Okay, yes, sir.
See y'all.
See ya. Thanks again.
Yes, sir.
You ready?
You want me to pull down, right?
Pull down on this side. Got it?
Yep. There we go.
You got two hams, two shoulders, and two back straps.
Alrighty, thank you.
Yes, sir, no problem.
Well, that's pretty action-packed, huh?
Oh, that was fun. That's gotta be a rush, sticking that thing on a spear.
Oh, yeah, it was. Wasn't expecting that.
Me either.
Well, guys, we just made it back to the house after a little drive. We're back, and we're going to get this boar out of the back of the truck. The meat's already cut up in the cooler, and I think we're going to probably vacuum seal it and get it in the freezer. That was definitely a good time, though. I'm excited. Look at all that meat. Got a special delivery.
Congratulations, Hogmaster.
Thank you. Alrighty, guys, we're back now. Got the meat here. We're gonna get ready to package it all up. Another thing I didn't explain very well that I probably should have is that the B&B Outfitters, in that video, as you could see, one of the guys, when I went in for the pig, he had to grab the back legs. It would have been way too hard for me to try sticking it with a spear and get a good ethical shot on it. So he got a hold of the back legs. Even though the dogs did have it baited and pinned down pretty much, the guy helped me. He grabbed the back legs and was able to get a good, clean shot with the spear, as you can see from the video. And it put the pig down really fast. So, I mean, some people might give me some hate for it, but, I mean, that's how it is if you want to do it with a spear. So, overall, I'm glad I did. I'm glad I didn't use a gun and just walk in there and boom, done. The spear was definitely a fun way to do it, so it's definitely a good time. We're going to get this meat package now and get in the freezer and going to be eating good for a while. Do you think these two will fit in a bag?
Can try. Seal dry.
God dang, that thing works good.
Oh yeah, it's brand new.
Right. There is one real nice bag of boar loins. That's only a half of one loin, so that's a pretty good sized pig.
You want to
marker and markers.
Yeah.
No, it's ceiling.
You might not have to put it.
Probably if I might put it away.
Okay. Well, guys, just got the pig in the freezer. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure you smash that like button. Make sure you subscribe down below. Hit that bell to get notified. And there'll definitely be more content coming real soon. We still got quite a few days here in Florida, so hopefully the fishing goes well. It was a super cool day. Never done anything like that before in my life. Got to experience something pretty neat. So thanks for watching. Make sure you always eat, sleep, hunt, fish. We'll see you guys next time.